Now we're gonna make a really quick and easy ponytail holder. I'm gonna start with my mini Bowdabra. I've got my Bowdabra Bow Wire. I folded it in half and I'm just gonna lay it into my mini Bowdabra and kind of just tuck it underneath. Then I'm gonna take my first piece of ribbon and just lay this down in the center of my mini Bowdabra. Then I'm just gonna scrunch this really pretty kind of organza printed glittery ribbon down in here. And then what I'm gonna do is take my Corker ribbon and just lay some pieces of the Corker. So this makes a really cute little fall bow. I think I need my mini wand to scrunch it all down in there. Now, I'm gonna take my wire, I'm gonna pull it through the slip knot, hold this really tight while it's still in the mini Bowdabra, pull it out, I'm gonna separate my ends, bring it around to the back, I'm gonna tie a knot, and I'm gonna double knot it, and then I'm gonna take my ponytail holder and just tie it on. And again, I'm just gonna knot this, and I'm gonna bring that around to the back and double knot it, and you have this really cute little ponytail holder.
Please do me a favor and click the subscribe button below. And also, like us at Bowdabra on Facebook.